Okay. Maybe are you awake? Hi. I don't think you woke me. I've been in and out of sleep for a while now. I keep trying to get into that deep sleep, but no luck. Wait. Let me get my phone. What time is it? Oh, it's bright. It's, two in the morning. It's a little early, even for me. Everything okay? I mean, besides not being able to go back to sleep. Oh, honey, you're basically fighting with the sheets over there. Maybe I should wrap my arms around you. Like this, would that help? Well, so you stop moving around so much, silly. So wiggly. Maybe I should bring my leg over yours. How's that? I know you like it. Maybe I should roll over on top of you. I like laying on your chest like this. Do I have morning breath? Okay, good. I don't want my dragon mouth to keep you awake. I could lay here looking at your cute face all night long. And smell you. You know, I really love the way you smell. Well, you don't smell like anything in particular necessarily. You just smell nice and clean and fresh. I know it's cliche to say, but you just kind of smell like home. Yeah, it's probably just the detergent and the fabric softener. But there's some you in there for sure. I don't know. It's just a comforting smell. Yeah, reminds me I'm home. But you're with. Most of all, I can do that easily when I'm up here on your chest. Still kisses. Good morning to you too. You can breathe with me up here. Okay. Shh. I'm not that small. Are you really all right? Yeah. No, I'm just making sure everything's okay. That you're okay. I know you had a pretty busy week. Been working, studying so much lately. Well, that's exactly why there has been a marked increase of shoulder and back rubs lately. You are very welcome, love. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm more than fine. I'm here. You're here. Yeah, fine, beyond the fact that we need a few more hours of sleep, but here we are. In some ways, this early morning cuddle is making up for a lack of sleep. Don't you think? We fit together so well. Perfect cuddle buddies. Babe, can I ask you a teeny tiny favor? Such a sweetie. Can you be the big spoon? It's getting super chilly, and my back's getting chilly, I guess, and I'm on top of you. Oh, yay! Yes, baby. That's the spot. Thank you. I'm sorry. I don't know. It's just naturally cold feet all the time, right? I admit it, though. You like it when you can get them all warm and toasty. Seriously, babe, how are you always so warm? It's like a miracle. You're like a portable furnace or personal space heater. Will I do that to you? Might get you all hot and bothered. No, it's good. Works out perfectly for me. I make you hot and bothered, and then you keep me warm. That's how it's gonna work from now on. What? No, I'm not using you as my personal heater. Well, not just my personal heater. You're more than that. So much more. You're the best cuddle buddy ever. You're my amazing partner. My subby boy. My puppy. Brent, you're a great cook. At least by my standards. And you're my lover. Sweet. Sexy. Just addicting in all the right ways. Oh, kiss me. But I think most importantly, you're my best friend. I mean, the sex is great, don't get me wrong. I love experimenting with you. When everything is all said and done, and we're past that phase of being all about the physicality of the relationship, in the end, it's just, you know, you and that person. And for me, you're that person. You're my person. And we couldn't ask for anything better than you being my best friend, too. Sexy, and you feed me, and you're warm, and fuck, you're the one I can open up to. Let's see my messy human side without any of that fear of being judged. You don't judge me. You accept me for me. All of me, mess and all. Oh, sweetheart. You're the one that I want to tell you how great my day went. I gather stories through the day, and I think, oh, I'm going to tell him that. That one will make him smile. I want to share my best moments. And when I, you know, cry. You always have a nice, warm hug ready. Especially on those days. I love you so much for that. Your flexibility with me. Everyone thinks I'm so strong. You're close enough to know better. From the biggest thing to the littlest things. You are the one I want to share them with. Of course, I'm here for yours. Do I not cheer you up? Do I not make you giggle? Do I not hold you when you're low? Of course, of course. That's how it is. That's how it works. Well, that's how we work. I don't know how other people do it, but. I know I'm sappy. You like it. Boop. Just letting me be. Seriously. I'm not sure I say it enough. How thankful I am for you. I know our relationship is not perfect, but our differences are manageable. Good even. Did I tell you a secret? Well, there are times. The early morning before you wake up, because I always wake up before you, right? Not always, but mostly. I see your face so close to mine, and I can't help but think, fuck, he chose me. That you chose to be with me. Just amazing if I stop to think about it. That you care about me as much as I care about you boggles my mind. Yeah. And then I tell myself, enjoy him. Enjoy every moment with this man. Nothing is forever. Well, eventually somebody dies, right? That's kind of how it works. So just grabbing every moment I have with you, every moment you give me is a gift for as long as it lasts. That said, I hope you're never out of my life. Oh, God, that's very reassuring. It's good to know you are not planning on escaping anytime soon. You better not. Love you. Yeah, I think I am just about ready to doze off. You? Okay. Oh, good morning. I'll see you in a bit.